Yeah, still.
So is it good now, or is you still hearing an echo?
I mean, I can hear it. It's just...
Yeah, maybe you got to turn your volume down or something. Oh, what's with the term crispy all of a sudden? Hey guys, I don't know what we're going to play today. I still have Fiery Throne Atop the Forest. Nick, which one do you have?
Yes.
But? Which is what? So we both, why don't we do it twice then? You do it, and then I do it. Oh, I thought you meant because of the helmet it was wearing. Oh. Well, yours does kind of look like a turd, David. Yeah. Am I entertaining your guests, David?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm doing that currently. Wait, Dooku not left party. No. It's because he has bad internet where he's at. He's in the middle of, like, Maurice. I don't think so. I think they have Cox out there, which is still fine. Let me call him. Oh, there he is. David? I gotta get him on the, hold on. I'm re-inviting him. So I just invited David, waiting for him. Well, he's ready. He's probably ready to go. Oh, God, doggy.
They're in the back.
Okay, and we're ready to go. Fight a monster. No, just join it. Oh, I forgot about in-game food. No! Yeah, the camp's not as good. That's cool. Oh, no, she's not wearing her Hawaiian outfit anymore. No. Give me that food. Guess I'm going with the chef special.
She's in.
Wow. Why your Dreamcast? Wow. Wow. Smart move, actually, I think. Like, Nick, I'm following you. I also need bone piles. David, why are you nowhere near us? I don't know, for the entertainment of your guests, I guess? That's not my thing. Did I have mushrooms? No, I don't have mushrooms. That's right.
I'm trying to tell you
cool. I didn't know I still had. You what? And I want to remind David that he's a big old pansy. Do I what, Nick? Are you guys sitting here, Nick? Well, whoever killed that small monster, thank you. I got my thing done. So that's cool. Sweet. David, I'm almost there. I think I have the light trail, so... Whoa, wait, we're fighting this thing?
Yeah. All the T-Rex are fighting.
Where's the T-Rex at? Oh, there it is. Okay, I see him now. Just when you think you can gather bones in peace. It's like living in Esterwood all over again. Oh. There, we could pull that off eventually, I think. I'm not sure how, but it's possible. Nick, are you even around? Like, where are you? No. The T-Rex is, like, after me. So I'm just gonna... Oh, man, the T-Rex is trying to kill me. Nick, hit me! Somebody hit me! Alright, I was going to put down a thing. I'm knocked out again. Alright, I'm coming. I'm going to go follow Dork Knight. There's no bones here. Oh, I already got them. Ow, I'm in its mouth! Help! Oh! No! Oh! Thanks, Nick. Alright, let's leave. Let's leave. Let's leave the angina or whatever it's called. Oh, darn. Wow, y'all really want me to, like, invest in like, equipment. Great. David, I'm following you. I don't have a light trail either. Yeah, I should probably also do the same, but I don't have any healing potions. Where? Yoink, got it. Cool. Man, why would you get in the middle of that? No, I'm done. Yeah, you're just a murderer. Wait, where'd it go? Oh, there it is, right on top of us. Wow, I almost got hit. Yeah. Woo! I'm riding the dragon. No, I'm actually riding the dragon. He's about to. Oh, got him. Oh, damn, T-Rex. I keep hitting the T-Rex, too. Put your weapon away. Oh, man, I'm about to die. I'm about to die! Where? If I got hit by a creature while standing here, I'm gonna be very upset about it. God dog it. I'm burnt and I'm knocked out. No berry time. Got it. David's a Call of Duty fanboy, though. David's like Kevin Landry, but instead of DC, you like Call of Duty. David, where are you going? It's the drag. It's not even this way. Because I'm lonely. Yeah, good luck with that. We believe in you. I'm coming. Oh, I see the dinosaur. Just gonna get around him real quick. Just get around him. Go through some vines. Nick, I don't know where to go right now. Please don't get killed. I'm on my way. Can you tell Michael to shut the hell up for once in his day? I'm sorry, Nick. We should have been there with you, but David has other priorities. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. Hey David, did you know today's Brian Jocks' birthday? He's not on the stream, David. It's just his birthday. Great. I'm almost there. We have zero viewers. We have zero comments. Hey, ask Michael if he's ever had a girlfriend before. You don't have to do that. Oh man, hope he watches this stream later. Nick, why are you here? I thought you were Michael this whole time. Oh, gosh. I was following the red, moniker, and I thought you were David. So I was running towards you this whole time. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm sorry, David. That's a huge insult to your character. I really hope Michael watches the stream later. That's me. Boo! Sorry, guys, I couldn't stream anymore. My girlfriend, but make another excuse. Well, David said he had a thing on Sunday, this Sunday specifically. Yeah, we know. Yes. David, you're not even committed to her in any way. You know what I mean? Yeah, more like in an asylum. That's what you mean. Oh yeah. Speaking of girlfriends, piece of that tail. Man, this thing does not want to stand up. Yeah, this is the best he's ever been for us. It's like we've trained him to not move. That's Michael. Right? Wait, where'd a monster go? My trail's leading me in a circle. Whee! I like the slide, though. Okay, recover. No wonder I was only taking off. Have fun with that. Heck yeah. No! I fell up the hill. I thought I fell further, but I didn't. It was very anticlimactic. Oh! Nick, move out of my way! Fast. Oh, his butt, Gluteus Max, my cat. Yeah, there is. I'm just gonna snatch me up some of those if I can. Oh no, I'm about to die! David, you're about to die! Are those monster parts still there? That's what I get for running in between them.
Yeah. He is like trying to find his behavior. And he is succeeding.
Hey guys, what y'all doing down here? What? See if I can get any of those monsters. No monster parts! Dang it! Stop sharpening your blade! I don't know. Yeah. Well, I get to jump on him then. Well, I don't see him. No! Nick, no!
I was a fan.
Hey, we got a... I got a Rathloff scale.
Me too.
Cool.
Okay.
Well... Well, that sucks. Whoops.
Nick, yes, what is the question? You just basically acknowledge that you have a yes. We were just talking about before if we could play zombies or not. I think there was a possibility. And, you know, I was just going to ask you that everyone was just bullshit about the scenario.
David, I don't know where you're going with this. Oh, you've been to that restaurant too? It's pretty good. I had some snails there, and I had some duck. The duck was really good. Christine. Oh, no. They weren't. What's that other thing that's in like a clam thing? What's it called? The
clam?
No. Mussel. We had mussel. Mussel was very good. Yeah, mussel was very good. How? Ah, cool. Anyway, there's just no. You go ahead. I would change the subject. So go ahead. But yeah, there's a restaurant in Austin called North by Northwest that serves. Yes, and we finally ate there with Brand Bond, and it was awesome, actually. It was very good. So if you come down, maybe you and your girlfriend can eat there. I wouldn't be offended at all. I would just say y'all are missing out. And we would go eat somewhere good. All right, David, are you putting up a mission or what are you doing?
Well, I don't even know.
You want to do mine? Maybe mine's easier or something. Oh, wait, it's the same thing. Yeah, we were almost... Nick, we were almost done.
We were really close.
Let's try it again. I want to try it again. Yeah, David. Why don't you explain it, David? No, Nick doesn't have the zombies that we have. There you go. There you go. That's specifically what I said, and there's no record of our conversation for proof. So, there you go. She's not even in this room right now to verify your claim.
I'm pretty sure she...
We're waiting on you. We're just going to do your quest again. But this time, we're going to outsmart the creature. Instead of trying to kill it, we're going to try to reason with it. And while its back is turned, we're going to stab it in the gut. Yeah, David. It's all David's fault. Because I was following David to nowhere the whole time. Or he went to the other... He went to the other camp without telling us again.
I didn't go to the other camp.
Yeah, you were at the other camp. Where were you? You're nowhere to be found.
I was at camp one.
Balder Dash, David.
I was.
And yeah, I'm not mad about it to curse during the stream. So I'm glad you feel dead. I'm not going to finish that statement. Wait, what am I doing? Oh yeah, here we go. I have three. I think that's the max potion. Mega. Wait, don't take everything in the chest!
I just took the top layer.
Great. I just need at least four. There we go. I'm good then. I already got some antidotes, so Nick, there you go. You can have the rest of that. I'm following you this time, dork nut. Let's do it. Yeah, he sounds like he wants to play a game. Well, whose fault is that? Wait, David, are you licking up them bone piles?
Yeah.
I'm gonna lick them with you. No, I had it. I no longer. Oh, wait, Nick. I do have it. Oh, I have 20 I need to kill. Woohoo! Yeah. Die. Woo. David, I don't think you could do it unless you have that.
No, I can get it for you.
We kicked that group's ass. I mean, we kicked that thing in the square in the teeth. Yeah.
Right in his max hole.
I don't know. I was following Nick running around in a circle. Now I'm gonna find Dork Nut.
I don't even see it on the map.
Really? You don't see it? Maybe it's that way. Remember, if y'all see any small monsters, murder them mercilessly. Just reminding y'all. Track the monster. Yeah. Oh, honey, this is my last one. Yeah. What? Oh, I'm sorry, David. Alright guys, remember to do a thing and stuff and stick together. Yeah, we only have to do this one more time when it's my turn to do it. Because I have to do it too for my thing. The house is on fire. Can Michael and John hear us? I thought they couldn't hear us. Why don't you ask them to turn the stream on, like, John's iPad? They'll be able to watch me and my reactions. And then we would have a viewer for once. You know? For finally. Go to the tail. I don't want to attack its face. Hey, it got stuck in the vines. Come get it. It's down. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I suppose. That was a cool little move I did right in front of David. Well, who's screaming in agony? No, get back here! Yeah, I'm gonna totally help you out in that fight. Totally. Woohoo! I think I'm trying to listen to what Michael's saying. Something about a ghost and Ghost is John's cat's name. I call it Snow because that was its original name before they called it Snow. I mean Ghost. Holy crap. Oh, he hit me. How did he hit me in midair? Oh, that's bullcrap. I mean, that's bull max. No, he's about to kill me! Yeah, you're right, I should run away. But I'm poisoned, I'm about to die. That's fine, I need it. I need it real bad. So I guess they're not watching the stream, huh? Typical. Well, it's cool that John's my quote-unquote best friend and doesn't support me in any way. That's pretty cool that he does that. Lame. Let's have an ice cream and cake party. That'd be fun. Literally. David, he's literally correct in what he just said. Literally. Literally. Nope. Nope. I can guarantee you. Like, and if he does, it'd be the first 5 minutes, like most people. That's what my analytics tell me. People watch the beginning and go, oh, look, it's a stream. Let's all applaud it. These monsters are about to die. Whoop, oh. Cool, David.
What is my mission here?
Okay. Maybe I'm too greedy in this game, because I don't want to wait to like it leaves to get the tail. I gotta get it right now. Yeah, that is how I am in life. Just, I can't wait. Woo! Ryan, it's back. I'm having so much fun. It's down! Well, it's fine. I'm just beating him in his face. Thanks for whoever killed all them small animals. Yeah, its head's super vulnerable right now. Be really messing him up. If he doesn't faint soon, I'm gonna be real mad. We really messed his world up. Wait, why are you using that one? I think it also knocks him out a little bit. I think yours, yeah. Now we're really messing him up. This is like awesome. Oh, I'm gonna leave and shine my weapon real quick while that's happening. My weapon. Hey, look, some animals. Hey, animals, you dead. You're all dead. Nick, did you put bombs on it?
Yeah.
That's awesome. I got four more to kill, and then I'm done.
There's a mining.
Really? David, there's a mining outcrop right here. I thought Nick needed it. What? Ah! I need none. I'm done with honey. Great. Wow, Nick, he almost got you. can we run now? What are we doing? Ah! And this thing is messing me up. Nick, what are you doing? I didn't know that was possible. Oh, yeah. Heyo, this is what I say. Oh, oh. It's for my renditions of popular musics. You any requests? All right. Let me think of a great Red Hot Chili Peppers song. Suck my kiss. I don't know the rest of the song. Suck my kiss. I think so, because the light's pointing me in the other direction. Will you hit the frickin'... Will you hit it? Yeah, I'm following a light trail, so I know where it's going for some reason. Whee! I found a fun little cave right here. That was fun. Yes. Hey, look, Nick, we found it. And we found each other in the meantime. And isn't that what's most important? Finding each other. David, that was the last stream we did. Oh, by the way, I think I figured out our audio issue without bringing it up or fixing it this time. I think we have to do the audio, like, in the game. You know what I mean? Instead of doing it outside of it. Yes. Wow, we really... really messed him up. Hey, can someone hit me? I'm all confuzzled. It's fine, I'm fine. Thanks for the effort, though. Come on, he has got to be going down. Look, he's limping! He's limping! Yes, for the first time ever, he's limping. I'm coming. Wait, we're not trapping it. Oh, never mind. David, you're gonna, like, destroy this thing. Ooh, it's gotten some vines, I think. Don't! I've got to sharpen my blade. It is all the way down. Yes! He has got to be...
He stopped my combo.
Oh man, I gotta heal up. I'm about to. Yes! Yes! I can't believe it. I don't believe it. I won't believe it. I literally can't believe it. I am in disbelief right now. I cannot believe it. No, it's not there, David. Not for me. I can't believe we beat it. Y'all want to do it one more time? Well, I got to do it on my end, too. I still got my... Unless our missions combined and we both got it. Well, let's see what happens. Let's see what happens. Hopefully that's right. If so, I'm going to be so freaking happy. Okay, I got some weird... I got a new screen. Nick, what does your screen look like? Yeah, like it looks like a stained glass window, but tribal. Yeah, I got the same thing. I'm hoping that we did it at the same time. Heyo! Yay! Nick, it worked. I got a cutscene. Awesome. I wonder if it's recording this. Oh yeah, it is. I thought it cut away from whatever. David, they're right. It is a wyvern. But how are you going to see people nodding in agreement to everything that one guy says? Or the one thing that other guy says? Yeah, David, now's a good time to eat food. What kind of gumbo is it?
Captain, you sure took your sweet time getting here.
Happy to be here. Not to mention a little cheese on with the
X's. Just hunters. It's all explained the details. Our star light our way. Now, get moving.
Ooh, let me turn in my things. Nick, what are you doing? Yeah, I'm gonna check my armor out real quick and see what I can do. Nope. Oh yeah, I did that too. I don't know what the games are next month, but you're going to find out tomorrow or the next day. I don't know what they are yet.
You're going to find out tomorrow.
Yeah, I'm going to find out. I could always text you when I find out or whatever. But here you go. Here they are. I'm if you don't want to, I can just like Facebook you the minute. Yeah. Oh, you know what I am thinking about doing? I'm thinking about doing the news regular, but then having games that come out this week its own video. Where I do more games, because I don't do every game that comes out this week. I just pick the ones I think are interesting. So. Well, because nothing is ever coming out for the Xbox One. Well, I ain't got time to worry. Okay, so the site I use apparently only cites those two things. Because I go by the website that I use. So, V24, I think it's called? Oh, no. Or is it GameStop? No. I used to use V24/7, I think it was called. Yeah, now you got me thinking. Well, what sucks is I need games to come out this week, and Metacritic doesn't have that on there that I found. They only have through the month. Well, you're going to have to walk me through that then, because that'd be nice to know. I'm at the Gathering Hub. I'm not sure what we're doing next. David, what are you? I have no idea. Nothing. Yeah, speak. You want us to speak to the handler?
Yeah.
Great, we just got here. All right, well, bye. Go to the canteen, I guess. Shocking, appalling, all that I do to you, this is my calling. What? It's one of John's cats. Are you talking to what's her face? We all have, and no one can hear you. Wait, why do I need rations? Why is she giving me rations? What, did you talk to the quest? Oh, so are we joining a quest?